is Cameron. He is going to be fairly curly. He's more petite and a little bit smaller than some of the others, but he's very lively and very full of spunk. He's a little darker apricot, almost like a reddish.